The Department of Health unveiled what was put inside a time capsule that was buried 50 years ago. It was sealed up back in 1969 when the building was brand new. Inside the copper box were various items, including specs for the building, a newspaper from the day of the dedication, a tally from the legislature at that time approving the building to be built, and there was also a blue touch-tone telephone.